So just want to talk to you a little bit about Miss Molly. She's got a, you know, she's very easily excited by other dogs and kids and things. And so I'm teaching her, and this is something that will be ongoing with her owners. Like, she needs to relax when she sees other dogs. Like, you're not going to get to go see them when you're acting a fool. You're not going to be pulling at the leash and barking and lunging to get to them and huffing and puffing and all that. So you guys are really going to have to work hard at keeping her in check. So there's a dog way off in the distance. You can't even see him, but she saw him. And so she's, you know, like, super excited. I had to go to 16 to get her attention. So that's just a little tidbit about her personality that I'm seeing. Every time she sees my dogs, she lunges at them. So I'm really working hard to teach her, you know, to be calm around other dogs. It is a process. Sometimes she amazes me with how good she's doing, and other times, you know, she is super inconsistent. I mean, she's very young, so I mean, that's the way that, you know, things go sometimes. She's not going to be perfect, but it's something that I want you to be aware of, and I want you to know how to handle it. Like, don't let her go and meet people when she's obnoxiously excited, because it will just reinforce the behavior, and that's something you'll always have to deal with. Hey, girl. Look. Good girl.